Hi, my name is Greg McElroy. I practice in a place called Encinitas, California, which is just above San Diego, California. I've built two previous offices. I've been practicing for over 25 years, and I'm in the process of building my third. The first office I kind of built without much guidance and let the dental suppliers kind of push me into what to do. And I told myself I'd finish everything later. Well, what I ended up with was an office that was half finished. I practiced there for 5 years, I sold it, and I got out. Then I built my dream office, and the dental suppliers again helped me, but boy, they helped me build their office. And it's pretty, and I guarantee you Shine and Patterson will build you a pretty office. They'll put in all the gadgets you just love to play with, your CEREC machine, which I love my CEREC machine, and your cone beam, and they'll make sure you have all the bells and whistles, but it's also extremely expensive. Last time I expanded my present office, I added two operatories. And I put in A-Dec, I put in the cabinets, and you know what? I like that room, I really do, but I think I spent somewhere between 50 to 70 in operatory. It was very expensive. And although it's pretty, it works just as good as my other operatories. So I'm in the process now, after being with Scheduling Institute for quite a few years, Design Ergonomics has been there over and over and over, and I've had a couple friends build offices with them. And if you notice, the biggest offices are always built with Design Ergonomics. So I wanted to know why. I wanted to check them out and compare against stuff I'd done before. So we did a couple things together first, and then we started putting together the office. We're probably 4 months from completion right now. I'm not a big place. I'm only 9 ops. But I was able to get the 9 ops in the space because I purchased the real estate there, and real estate's very expensive in Southern California, so I had to get every inch out of everything, and it had to be efficient. And that's where Design Ergonomics really, they really went above and beyond. So we haven't opened yet, but everything's coming together great. Anything they've ever promised me, they've lived up to. Even when sometimes something didn't work out, I don't want to say this, I got my money back, but that made me continue with the trust to go even further and deeper with them. So I've worked with several people there, Gabe and Tim, been extremely helpful to me. I trust them implicitly. So I hope that helps. I've had a great experience. You'll get more, it'll be more efficient, and it'll all flow together better. So, or you can go to the dental suppliers and they'll sell you exactly what's great for them, and they'll love it. They'll be your best friend.